You bought a 3D printer and it is in a language you don't understand. Would you really, really, really like to print from an SD card, but you just don't know which menu item does that? Here is a simple solution. You just need to build a new firmware and set a language you understand. If you want to know how to burn the bootloader or update the firmware, check my previous videos. If you haven't changed the firmware yet, now is the moment when you can try to do it.
Before we begin, I would like to thank everyone who contributed to the existence of this YouTube channel. Mainly, I would like to thank my patrons. Their trust in me is unreal. They are the ones who make sure that this YouTube channel exists in the future. If you want to be one of them, you can do so on the links in the description below the video.
Open configuration file of your firmware and look for the LCD language definition. In most cases, you will have EN as a value of this definition. EN is an abbreviation of English language. What is actually something you probably want? I have set here CZ, which is an abbreviation of Czech language. Já rozumím česky, ale vy možná ne. Therefore, we change the language to a language you understand. The list of supported languages is right here. So, if you understand Italian, you can set Italian as your printer's language. Italian has an abbreviation IT. Now we can click the Upload button to build and update the firmware of your 3D printer. Firmware updated! Perfetto! Finally, a language we understand.